Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm bringing to you some amazing smoothie recipes which are nutritious, delicious and something that you'd always want to wake up to. Now these smoothies are so easy to make because we're going to make smoothie packages which you can refrigerate and pop them out, put it in your blender and enjoy a smoothie whenever you wish. These are so easy to make because we are not using any extra fancy ingredients. So let's not waste time and let's get on to Monday. We are making a vanilla smoothie. The first thing you need is a Ziploc bag, and you can name it because you will want to know what is in the bag. To this I'm adding half a cup of rolled oats. You can also use instant oats. One ripe banana, some kaju and anjeer, some flax seeds and a little bit of vanilla extract. You can also use vanilla bean. Now what you need to do is remove all the air from the bag and zip it, and your vanilla smoothie package is ready. This is so easy, guys. You all should definitely try it. Now let's get on to Tuesday. We're making some mango turmeric smoothie. Now the base for all the smoothies are the same. You need half a cup of rolled oats and one really ripe banana so that you don't have to add any extra sugar to it. To this I'm going to add a big mango into pieces, of course. Now I have 2 cubes of grated carrot. These are a part of my pre-prep meals, but you can just add carrot pieces as well. Next, we're going to add pumpkin seeds to this, but you can of course add whichever seeds you like. And there it is, my mango turmeric smoothie packet is ready. Now I don't add turmeric right away, I add it when I make the smoothie. But you can of course skip it if you wish. And there it is, every mango lover's delight. Next, let's get on to Wednesday, and here I'm making my favorite berry coconut smoothie. I love coconut, if you know me. So to the base, I'm just adding 1 to 2 tablespoons of frozen berries, but you can add fresh berries if they're in season. A piece of beetroot. Now this really adds good color without much of a taste. 2 coconut milk cubes. I love coconut, you can skip it. And some shredded coconut. Now berries and coconut taste amazing together. So if you like coconut, you have to try this concoction. And there we have an amazing red velvety, super delicious berry smoothie. Now let's get on to Thursday, which has become the new Monday during lockdown. So why don't we start with a coffee walnut smoothie to give it a good kickstart. To the base, I'm adding some walnuts, some sunflower seeds, 2 coconut milk cubes. You can skip it if you don't like coconut. I personally love coffee and coconut together, and some diluted coffee, and that is it. If you are skipping the coconut cubes, you can always add milk to your coffee and make it however you like. And my coffee walnut premix is ready. Now to all these packages, you can add whatever choice of milk you like. I personally use soy milk, but you can use regular milk, almond milk, whatever you like. Let's get on to Friday. We're making a green smoothie because you need all your nutrition, right? So to the base, I'm just going to add 1 cup of cucumber, half a green apple, but you can add a pear if you want, 3 to 4 tablespoons of mint leaves, 3 spinach puree cubes. Now this is again a part of my pre-prep meals, but you can just add spinach leaves, and a handful of coriander stalk. Now this has a lot of flavor and nutrition, so don't throw it away. I swear by it, it will give you such an amazing taste in your smoothie. And my green smoothie is ready. Now to this smoothie, I personally recommend you don't add milk and instead just add chilled water, because greens and milk don't go well together. But again, it's totally your choice. Now for Saturday, we are going with the simplest of all smoothies, which is an apple cinnamon smoothie. To the base, I'm just going to add a big chopped apple, a handful of almonds, and some ground cinnamon. That's it. But just don't go by the basic ingredients. This tastes absolutely delicious, and it's so easy that you can make all 7 days of the same smoothie. Now let's make our Sunday special with an extra special smoothie. I'm talking about an amazing dark chocolate smoothie, which is also my personal favorite. So to the base, I'm just going to add 1.5 tablespoons of cocoa powder. This is unsweetened cocoa powder. And to balance the bitterness from the same, I'm going to add 2 seedless dates, 1 tablespoon of chia seeds, and I like it extra dark and extra chocolatey, so I'm adding 2 to 3 small pieces of extra dark 85% cocoa sugar free Lindt chocolate, but you can of course skip it. And my amazing dark chocolate premix is ready. Why would you want to gorge on a slice of cake when you have such an amazing smoothie which is also healthy? With this, my 7 smoothie recipes are done. These are so simple and easy to make, like you've seen, and what makes it easier to have is the premix packages. One thing you need to take care of, because if you're adding instant oats, you might not want to blend it as long, but if you're adding rolled oats like I have, it takes extra time to break down, so churn them really well. Just pop them into the fridge and remove it 10 minutes before you want to make the smoothie and enjoy them. I hope you like this recipe. I will come with more such recipes very, very soon. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.